What up, YouTube? It's your boy, Stevie Knight. About to get on one of these things, you feel me? What's good, my Patreon family? What's crack with y'all, man? We doing this shit for y'all. We doing this shit for the two. We doing this shit for everybody who want to fucking tune in to this Eminem shit. Goddamn, bro. And I don't ever think I've done a motherfucking album this goddamn fast, bro. I'm on the slow end. I'm extremely aware of other reactors got this whole thing done in the day. Nah, motherfucker, I can't do it. Y'all see how long this fucking reactions be, man? Shit. But anyway, Patreon family, love y'all. Appreciate y'all. Thank y'all for the fucking support. If you think about rocking with me, go ahead and sign up. It's lit. You know what I'm saying? All the Eminem album reviews over there, including this one. You know what I'm saying? Merch steadily available, new shit, bars all day, and I'm tuned up though. I just did higher, so I'm warmed up now. The oil is hot, ready to fucking dig in this shit, man. Let's go. Eminem, These Demons. Bye.
Yeah, you know what, haters are funny, man. It's like you're gonna hate it no matter what it is.
Facts.
Yet you still click on it.
Facts, bro. It's just, I don't know. I'd like to fucking have a discussion with the individuals who fit that mold. Like, if it's something you don't like, just don't listen to it. What's the point of fucking giving it energy? Like, go find something you do like and go comment on that. I wonder how many haters comment on shit that they do like as opposed to commenting on shit that they don't like. Hate it, but that means all they're doing is just showing some shit that they don't like about themselves. Since they don't like themselves, they got to put that energy out in somewhere else. And I mean, he's prime real estate to hate on. It's fucking Eminem. He's a whole rap god out here. Let's go.
You're going to hate it no matter what it is. Yet you still click on it. Yeah, I want you to change, but don't change. I want you to grow, but don't age. I want the rage, but don't get too angry. I want the new, but old shady. I want you to say what they won't say. Just don't go too far, but go cray. I want you to almost lose it, man. They keep moving the goalposts, don't they?
Just cut all that shit. They just keep moving the goalposts, don't they? I can't satisfy you. I want you to stay young, but don't grow up. I want you to fuck. Hold on. Let's go back to what he said. That shit was perfect. And as I sum it all up, they keep moving the goalposts, don't they? I've been doing this shit for forever. Since 90 fucking 6, as far as I'm aware of. Or 95. Whenever the fucking Infinite shit came out, putting the album together. Y'all been critiquing me since fucking day one. I'm 40 fucking 8 years old at this point, and y'all still ain't satisfied. But he's trying to satisfy the haters, these demons. He's made a whole song just about the haters. The demons, just the fucking haters. Hold on, bro.
Yeah, I want you to change, but don't change.
I want you to change, but don't change.
I want you to grow up, but don't age.
I want you to grow up, but don't age.
I want the rage, but don't get too angry. I want the new, but old shady.
I want the rage, but don't get too angry. I want the new, but old shady. Come on, bro. Leave me alone, like Ladero say.
I want the new, but old shady. I want you to say what they won't say. Yeah. Just don't go too far, but go cray.
Don't go too far, but don't cray. That's like a whole... They just contradicting themselves. In order for me to go crazy, I gotta go too far. But you don't want me to go too far, then I can't go cray. Bitch, fuck out of here.
I want the new, but old shady. I want you to say what they won't say. Yeah. Just don't go too far, but go cray. I want you to almost lose it, man. They keep moving the goalposts, don't they?
I want you to almost lose it. I want you to almost lose it. He hit the nail on the head with this shit. His delivery, his writing for that shit was perfect.
Just don't go too far, but go cray. I want you to almost lose it, man. They keep moving the goalposts, don't they? Just cut to the chase like OJ in his prime, going up the roadway.
Just cut to the chase like OJ. The helicopters or the news cutting to the famous OJ chase after he was suspected, or after he killed Kit Nicole. After he killed her, they fucking cut the scene to OJ in the fucking Bronco trying to get away. But he said, just cut to the chase. What the fuck is it do you want me to do? Get to the fucking point. You don't want this, you don't want that. What the fuck is it you want? Cut to the motherfucking chase.
Moving the goalposts, don't they? Just cut to the chase like OJ in his Bronco going up the roadway. And get off my dick if I said my balls were yarn. You bitches with crochet. All I ever...
This motherfucker said, get off my dick if my balls were yarn. Y'all would want to crochet? You crochet. yarn, a ball of yarn. You use a ball of yarn to crochet, to make mittens, gloves, blankets, or whatever. But he's saying, y'all motherfuckers are on my nuts so much that if they were yarn, you'd crochet. You need to be all up on my balls in order to fucking crochet shit, which means you motherfuckers are literally all on my balls all the time, fondling them, playing with them, doing whatever the fuck you want to do with them. Get off my fucking nuts.
Up the roadway and get off my dick. If I said my balls were yarn, you bitches would crochet. All I ever wanted's a rope chain from the day I saw Cool J on Soul Train. Now I got that Kango, two cables, one yellow and white gold plated, just to let them know I made it.
I told my dogs we gon' get right in the ear. Yeah. What it calls now, I dipped on in the leer. Still have all these demons coming from my neck. Yeah, yeah, I ain't never coming down. Yeah.
This pandemic got.
That was hard. I told my dogs would be right in the year. Now we something going off in the leer. He said, be right. Now we getting off in the jet. These haters keep coming from my neck, but they're not every day. They keep coming from my neck, but I'm never going to allow them to, you know, get up to here where they fucking with me. Clearly they are fucking with me. We got a whole song out to the fucking haters, the demons.
Coming from my neck, yeah, yeah. I ain't never coming down, yeah.
This pandemic got us in a recession. We need to reopen America. Yeah. Black people dying, they want equal rights. White people want to get haircuts. Yeah. Some people protest, some people riot. But we ain't never escaping this virus. Nah. So the cops that are racially biased, we no longer enable these lies. You get them on tape, they stick to a story like Spider-Man crawling upside of a wall. And
I mean, I'm not going to dive into that. I pick and choose my battles. I'm not going to dive into what he just said right there. In there, this is the breakdown in bars. All that shit was explainable, self-explanatory. But he said that the cops get recorded doing what the fuck they doing, but then still stick to their fucking story. You literally got recorded shooting this motherfucker, but you're sticking to your story that you didn't shoot this motherfucker. We literally just saw you shoot this motherfucker, but you're sticking to your story that you didn't shoot this motherfucker. And you're sticking to the story like Spider-Man on a building. Because Spider-Man on a building, he's going to be sticking to the side of buildings. Like buildings are stories high, he's sticking to the side of those fucking story high buildings. That was a dope bar.
Longer enable these lies. You get them on tape, they stick to a story like Spider-Man crawling upside of a wall. And some are just on abiding Islam, and like Garrett Roth and like Derek Chauvin. No caps.
Some of these are unabiding as lawmen. Unabiding as lawmen, unabiding citizen. They don't want unabiding citizens. They want the general public to abide to the laws and regulations of the government. They don't want unabiding citizens. Those are the motherfuckers that they want off the street, but we literally have unabiding lawmen. So he tells you the two motherfuckers that are, you know what I'm saying, unabiding to the utmost. Motherfucker that killed George and the other motherfucker that killed cop that killed Rashad Brooks. That's what he just said. You're unabiding lawmen. Those motherfuckers are the definition of unabiding lawmen. You know what I'm saying?
Man crawling upside of a wall and some are just unabiding as lawmen, like Garrett Roth and like Derek Chauvin. No cap still riding with Colin, though some people don't like.
No cap still riding with Colin. No cap. No bullshit. I'm still on Team Kaepernick. I'm Team Colin Kaepernick, but no cap, Colin Kaepernick is hard. He played on his name. That was hard.
Riding as lawmen like Garrett Roth and like Derek Chauvin. Yep. No cap, still riding with Colin. Yep. Though some people don't like me at all. And some are like bees to flowers. Why? Cause some people find me appalling.
Some are like bees to flowers. Cause they just find me appalling. Some are like bees to flowers cause they just find me appalling. In the summer, the fucking season of summer, be a lot of bees fucking with the flowers. Flowers be blossoming in the summer, be a lot of bees around. But, and he's saying, some of y'all spectators, some of y'all haters are like bees to flowers because y'all find me appalling. Y'all find me appalling. Y'all don't like me. But he used the fucking homonym, appalling, because bees are trying to get to the pollen. You know what I'm saying? Ugh, Eminem shit, let's go.
People don't like me at all, and some are like bees to flowers. Why? Cause some people find me appalling.
Cause some people find me appalling. You're gonna find bees in the pollen. People find Eminem appalling.
Some people don't like me at all, and some are like bees to flowers. Why? Cause some people find me appalling.
Ooh.
Ooh, I say a line, people are outraged. The press slams me again, people ain't having it nowadays. I give an album that I put out in like 2000, you griped about praise. But I wake up every day even more caked up than the makeup on your clown face. And I laid my foundation and
told my dogs we gon' get right in.
I wake up every day caked up more than the makeup on your clown face. He's calling the haters clowns. Fucking clowns wear a lot of makeup and it be caked up. But Eminem's caked up, got a lot of money. Clown caked up, got a lot of makeup on, let's go. And the fucking demons are clowns, let's go.
Thousand you griped about praise, but I wake up every day even more caked up than the makeup on your clown face. And I laid my foundation and
I told my dogs we gon' get right in the ear. What it calls now, I dip gone in the leer. Still have all these demons coming from my neck, yeah. I ain't never coming down,
I got a question.
What?
What rhymes with pariah?
I don't know.
Lego?
Oh, shit.
Then the first thing you say, he said, what rhymes with pariah? He thinking, Mariah? It's this fool.
Rhymes with pariah. Lego?
Oh, shit.
You just bit into the lit, into the wick shit. I mean shit, into the stick. I'm addicted to friction and mischief. It's like a bitch's midriff. Shit gets my dick stiff as a stick shift. Dick is in chain, he drip is in saline. They bring my name up just to get ratings. It's like trying to choose between busy, lazy, or wish against crazy. Cause I got a bone to pick and Slim Shady.
What's up? Come on, dog. That shit was fucking hard as fuck. He said the whole group of Bone Thugs and Harmony. Crazy, lazy, all that shit. But he said, I got a bone to pick. He said, it's like selecting each one of the motherfuckers because I got a bone to pick. It's some shit we need to talk about. It's some shit I need to address with you. I got a bone to pick with you. But if you literally pick a member of Bone Thugs and Harmony, you are picking a bone. I caught that at the tail end, but he spazzed at the beginning of this shit. Hold on, rewind this shit, bro.
Lego? Oh, shit. You just bit into the lit, into the wick shit. I meant shit, into the stick, I'm addicted.
He said, you just bit into the lit end of the wick, or you just bit into the shit end of the stick. Like, you just fucked up. If you bite the end of a lit wick, you gonna fucking burn yourself. So you be fucked up. You just bit into the shit end of a stick. You just fucked up. He said, I'm addicted to friction and mischief. Basically, I want the smoke. I want the friction. He said something about, yo, bitch, getting my dick hard. She got me stiff as a fuck.
Lego? Oh, shit. You just bit into the lit, into the wick shit. I meant shit, into the stick. I'm addicted to friction and mischief. It's like your bitch's midriff. Shit gets my dick stiff as a stick shit.
He said it's like your bitch's midriff. She gets my dick stiff as a shift stick. I could probably pull your bitch. Matter of fact, but I'm looking at your bitch's ass. And it look good. And I'm telling you that shit. If I tell you your girl ass look good, and the way he just said it, like, yeah, she making my dick hard, bro. If he said that shit to Buddy's girl, that means he wanted to smoke. He said, I'm addicted to mischief and friction. I want it. But that's similar to the smoke that he wants with his demons. Fuck all y'all. I'm here to disrespect you. I want the smoke. I want the mischief. I want the friction. All
right,
let's go.
Shit, I'm shit into the stick. I'm addicted to friction and mischief. It's like a bitch's midriff. Shit gets my dick stiff as a stick shift. Dick is in Cheney. Drip is in.
Dick is in Cheney. Dick Cheney.
Addicted to friction and mischief. It's like a bitch's midriff. Shit gets my dick stiff as a stick shift. Dick is in Cheney. Drip is in saline. They bring my name up just to get ratings. It's like trying to choose between busy, lazy, or wish against crazy. Cause
he says it's like trying to choose between, and he listed all the members of Bone Thugs and Harmony. I got a bone to pick with you, bro. That was fire, bro. Fire as fuck.
My name up just to get ratings. It's like trying to choose between busy, lazy, or wish against crazy. Cause I got a bone to pick in Slim Shady. With Thug and Harmony.
Yeah.
Attempt to diss Haley. Hey, bitch.
Will Thug and harm any that attempt to diss Haley? Bone Thugs and Harmony. But I will thug and harm. I will harm anyone that attempts to disrespect my daughter's name. Bruh, he will wear a scheme out. He will wear a scheme out. He said every member of Bone Thugs and Harmony's name. So it's like trying to go through these motherfuckers. Cause I got a bone to pick with you. Cause I will thug and harm any that's trying to disrespect Haley. So that could be a shot at anybody that fucking put some shit out talking about Haley. So that could like be a subtle shot to MGK still. I know he don't want to let shit go. That's the only motherfucker I can think of that tried to disrespect Haley's name. So, all right, let's go.
to pick and Slim Shady, with Thug and Harmony, yeah. Who attempt to diss Haley. Bitch, I will go in like it's raining and I get canceled.
Bitch, I will go in like it's raining. Bitch, I will get in your ass. But if it's raining, you're gonna go inside. Let's go.
And Harmony, yeah. Who attempt to diss Haley. Bitch, I will go in like it's raining and I get canceled like once a day. Yeah. Why would I go? It's more fun to stay. You
keep Man, I get canceled like one a day. Why would I go when it's more fun to stay? I want to smoke. I like all this friction, bro. This is fun to me. This is child's play. I want to piss y'all off.
I will go in like it's raining and I get canceled like once a day. Yeah. Why would I go? It's more fun to stay. You get me to leave. There's no fucking way. I got a better chance of fucking young M.A. Ooh, sounds like I'm zoning.
You get me to leave? You're trying to get me to leave? There's no fucking way I'm leaving. I got a better chance of fucking young M.A., which means he's never going to fuck young M.A. Because first of all, she dyking, she a whole fucking bush dyke out here, which means she ain't about to fuck no man. If she's fucking anybody, it's gonna be a woman. So that's never gonna happen. And it's a more of a chance of me fucking Young M.A. as opposed to me getting off of you. As opposed to me like stopping what I'm doing with you. I'm not going nowhere. I'm here for the fucking smoke. I want this shit. Come on, bro.
Need to leave. There's no fucking way. I got a better chance of fucking young M.A. Ooh, sounds like I'm zoning. So me saying I'm out, nice to know me. It's like asking me where my shin is. It's down right below me.
What?
This Haley, hey bitch, I will go in like it's raining and I get canceled like once a day. Yeah. Why would I go? It's more fun to stay. You get me to leave, there's no fucking way. I got a better chance of fucking young M.A. Ooh, sounds like I'm zoning. So me saying I'm out, nice to know me. It's like asking me where my shin is. It's down right below me.
He says something like saying it's nice to know me. It's like talking to my shin because it's below knee. Below knee? Like, what's below your knee is your fucking shin. So he's saying that's bull. When somebody says something's baloney, it's bullshit. So you saying it was nice to know me is bullshit. It's calling bullshit, but baloney is bullshit. But your fucking shin, your fucking body part, shin is below your fucking knee. All right.
Me saying I'm out nice to know me. It's like asking me where my shin is. It's downright baloney.
Downright baloney. It's downright bullshit. It's downright bullshit, but it's downright below knee. Down right below your knee is your fucking shin. All right.
Well, we can play hide the salami. Yeah. If your gal like to blow me,
yep. He said we could play hide the salami. I think that's some type of reference to his dick, but he just went from bologna to salami. So the whole little sausage scheme. All right.
Well, we can play hide the salami. Yeah. If your gal like to blow me, yep. My wave is like a tsunami.
Yep. So we could play hide the salami. I'm about to hide my dick in your mouth. Your bitch like to blow me. I got a wave like tsunami, like my wave, my swag is enormous. my sauce, my wave, you know what I'm saying? My swag is enormous, but the waves the tsunamis make are fucking huge. They demolish cities. Let's go.
Play hide the salami. Yeah. If your gal like to blow me, yep. My wave is like a tsunami. Yep. These flows you're still trying to wrap your head around, like you're a swami. Just call me the mic.
These words you're still trying to wrap your head around, like you're a swami. Swami's like a fucking, it's a monk who wrap his fucking head. A monk or some type of shit, right? Some type of shit. You're still trying to understand my rhymes. Trying to wrap your head around. I'm trying to understand what the fuck I'm saying. But a swami literally wraps a scarf or some shit around his head. Let's go.
My wave is like a tsunami. These flows you're still trying to wrap your head around. Like you're a swami. Just call me the Mike Kamikaze with Mike Zombie. And I'ma just keep bombing. Cause the game is mine like an IED. If they ever do cancel me like Life PD. Said I'm taking some of you with me if I'm leaving. It's time to murder you now. Psych BB. I might be D to the fucking ICZY. From rapping circles around these hoes. Just like girdles. And every word from my mouth so fire. I should feet burnt to the ground. There's a fucking circus in town. Yeah, bitch, this verse from the clown. ICP. Park.
Bro, I was doing so fucking well, dog. So fucking well. He keep doing this shit, man. Fuck!
Still trying to wrap your head around like you're a swami. Just call me the Mike Kamikaze with Mike Zombie.
The Mike Kamikaze, easy.
Still trying to wrap your head around like you're a swami. Just call me the Mike Kamikaze with Mike Zombie. And I'ma just keep bombing because the game is mine like an IED. If they ever do cancel.
The game is mine like an IED. The rap game is mine. It belongs to me. But an IED is a mine, the fucking bomb under the ground. What is it? I forgot what the IED stand for. It's that military shit, but an IED is literally a mine. All right, let's go.
Mike Kamikaze with Mike Zombie, and I'ma just keep bombing, because the game is mine like an IED. If they ever do cancel me like Life PD, said I'm taking some.
If the game is mine like an IED, if they ever cancel me like Life PD, Life PD, Live Police Department, that's that fucking show. Where they ran like live police fees like 24 hours a day, all fucking day, and they just canceled that fucking show this year. They just canceled that show fucking this year. Oh, my motherfucking Karen about to die. Fuck! Fucking with me, man. My fucking soft-ass cameras can't take all this Eminem heat, bro. All right. My bad. Where was I at?
Ever do cancel me like Live PD? Said I'm taking some of you with.
Okay. I'm taking some of you out if they ever do cancel me like Live PD. Live PD was the feed to like live police action 24 hours a day, all fucking day. They just canceled that fucking show this year. Just this year. I remember seeing that shit on the motherfucking news. I probably because of all this police bullshit going on, like police brutality, police assaults, all this shit. Just wasn't a good look for them. You know, cancel culture cancels every fucking thing. So, saying you're gonna cancel me. You can't, if you cancel me like Live PD, I'm taking y'all motherfuckers out with me. If I get canceled, let's go.
Because the game is mine like an IED. If they ever do cancel me like Live PD, said I'm taking some of you with me.
Hold on, I miss something.
If your gal like to blow me, my wave is like a tsunami. These flows you're still trying to wrap your head around, like you're a swami. Just call me the Mike Kamikaze with Mike Zombie, and I'ma just keep bombing.
Just call me the Mike Kamikaze with Mike Zombie, cause I'ma just keep bombing. The game is mine, like an IED. He went from fucking kamikaze, fucking plane bomb. I'ma keep bombing. Mine. IED. He don't let shit go. He will scheme the fuck out of shit. Let's go.
Like Live PD, said I'm taking some of you with me if I'm leaving. It's time to murder you now. Psych BB, I might be D to the fucking ICZY from rapping circles around these hoes just like girdles in every word.
He said I might be dizzy from rapping around circles, but he spelled it out. I might be D to the ICZY from rapping circles around you motherfuckers. If you spin somebody around in fucking circles, they're gonna get fucking dizzy. Alright.
I might be D to the fucking ICZY from rapping circles around these hoes just like girdles, and every word from my mouth so fire I should be burnt to the ground. There's a fucking circus in town, yeah, bitch. This
every word from my mouth is so fire I should be burned to the ground. Everything I spit is so fire I should be burned to the ground. If something's on fire, like fire, it's gonna burn to the ground. But he's saying my vocal flames, I should be locked up. I should be put away. I should be taken out because of the shit I fucking say. Or my lyrical fire is just so goddamn fire, somebody gotta put it out. But you can't put it out. You can't put this fire out. All right.
ICZY from rapping circles around these hoes just like girdles, and every word from my mouth so fire I should be burnt to the ground. There's a fucking circus in town, yeah, bitch, disperse from the clown. ICP, R. Kelly sex tape, ICP. My shit is intense like TP's. You're getting wiped like TP. You don't like me, you can bite my little white wee wee. And I repeat, you can bite my little white wee wee. Long as I like BB. Ever since my preteen, stripey jeans and grandma Nan's little black and white TV. Now I'm so bougie that I stick out my pinky every time I drink tea. Used to want a wife sweet tea. Used to rock white beaters, now I let your wife beat me. So you can eat shit.
I used to rock wife beaters, now let your wife beat me. Like your wife be beating my dick. Oh lord, I used to rock the wife beater shirt, but let your wife beat me. Or beat me like I be beating it up, she be beating me up. Like beating also mean fucking. I be fucking your wife.
I might be the shit, so when I say eat shit, I mean me.
Oh, is that it? That's it? Oh fuck. Hold on. I missed a whole bunch of shit.
Murder you now, psych BB. I might be D to the fucking ICZY from rapping circles around these hoes just like girdles, and every word from my mouth so fire I should be burnt to the ground. There's a fucking circus in town, yeah, bitch, disperse from the clown. ICP.
Yeah, there's a fucking circus in town. This verse finna clown. ICP. The circus in town. I'm about to clown rapping. I'm about to clown y'all fools rapping. I'm about to go silly rapping. But this verse from the clown, like ICP, Insane Clown Posse, the rap group Insane Clown Posse, but my verse about the clown, all right, let's go.
Fire, I should be burnt to the ground. There's a fucking circus in town, yeah, bitch, this verse from the clown. ICP, R. Kelly sex tape, ICP.
R. Kelly sex tape, ICP, because on R. Kelly sex tape, he was pissing on little girls. Bruh, shut up, M.
My shit is intense like TP's.
My shit is intense like a TP? A TP is a tent. A TP is a tent. But my shit is intense. My rap is intense. I-N-T-E-N-S-E. Intense. Alright.
From the clown, ICP, R. Kelly sex tape, ICP. My shit is intense like TP's. You're getting wiped like TP, you don't like me.
You're getting wiped like TP. You're getting wiped, I'm fucking you up. I'm fucking you up with this rap shit. You getting wiped. But you use TP to wipe your ass. Toilet paper to wipe your ass. Let's go.
R. Kelly sex tape, ICP. My shit is intense like TP's. You getting wiped like TP. You don't like me, you can bite my little white wee wee.
You don't like me, you can bite my little white pee-pee. If you don't like me, you can eat a dick.
My shit is intense like TP's. You getting wiped like TP. You don't like me, you can bite my little white wee wee. And I repeat, you can bite my little white wee wee. Long as I like wee wee.
And I repeat, you can bite my little wee wee. As long as I-L-I-V-E. Long as I'm here, long as I'm alive rapping, you can eat a dick. Point blank period. You can eat a dick. Alright, bro.
You can bite my little white wee wee, and I repeat, you can bite my little white wee wee. Long as I like wee wee. Ever since my preteen, stripey jeans and grandma Nan's little black and white TV. Now I'm so bougie that I stick out my pinky every time I drink tea. Used to want a wife sweet tea. Used to rock white beaters, now I let your wife beat me. So you can eat shit, but I might be the shit. So when I say eat shit, I mean me.
So he says, so you can eat shit, but I might be shit. So when I say eat shit, you can eat me. You can eat shit. And then it ends just like that. Yeah, bro. Fuck. All right. He get it off too quick, man. My bad. Y'all gotta bear with me, bro. Fuck. All right. He's just continuing to fucking showcase that he's... The motherfucker can rap, dog. Eminem can rap his fucking ass. Fucking ass off, dog. Look up definition of a rapper in the dictionary. Is gonna be this fucking picture next to it. Music to be murdered by. Of course I fuck with it, man. Y'all fuck with that, fuck with this. Like and subscribe, man. Hope y'all enjoying this fucking album review. Hope y'all enjoying this fucking, this grind we putting in. I know I'm throwing the videos to y'all motherfuckers quick as shit too. So y'all gotta watch these longer ass motherfucking videos, man. So I appreciate the time y'all set aside to fuck with me. Real shit, it means a lot. Especially during the holidays and all that shit, man. Everybody with their family, you know what I'm saying? But y'all probably been kicking around with the family for a little bit anyway. Cause everybody, well at least over here, everybody locked down cause of quarantine. But yeah, man, appreciate y'all for real, man. Appreciate the love, appreciate the support, everything, man. I fuck with y'all. Y'all fuck with me. But yeah, Patreon family, love y'all. Appreciate y'all. Thank y'all for the support. Thank y'all for rocking with me. If you're new here, thank you for being here. If you've been here, thank you for staying here. If you think about signing up, go ahead and sign up. It's lit. Tell your friends who like shit like this to fucking sign up. You know what I'm saying? Keep this shit growing. Keep this shit going. I ain't gonna stop. It ain't gonna stop. Merch always available. And I'm out.